They move on to the semifinals. Who will squeeze this victory to stay alive here at the Buckeye Regional? Red Alliance with a small lead as we head out of the sandstorm period. Team 52-54 quite successfully placing a hat panel and heading back to their loading station for more, quickly grabbing it from their expert astronaut and trying to deposit it on the loading on that rocket on the far side. They use their success. With cargo. They've already placed two cargo pods. Here comes a third, and it drops in successfully. On the near side for the Red Alliance, Biddy Duncan's trying to launch some cargo, but it just hits the front end of the ship and rolls out. Place one in as their teammate Stellar Robotics immediately takes over, but is able to save themselves, even with the defense of Beam Robotics. With their robot Space Force One and limiting the Red Alliance, which was so high scoring the first time we saw these two alliances square off. The Blue Alliance has a lead thanks to some high scoring teams. Stellar Robotics working on the other side rocket for the Blue Alliance and the Warlocks with some cargo on the far side rocket. They've already filled up level one. Back to the Red Alliance side, 52-50. Headed up to level two, that's Beam Robotics. The Biddy Falcons heading up to level three in the final second of the match. Can they get high enough before time expires? I don't believe so. Looks like three Red Alliance robots will be credit for a level one climb. Beam Robotics might hit level two, depending on what the referees will rule. And over on the Blue Alliance side, two robots with a level one climb. We've got a thumbs up from our head referee. And they needed that victory to stay alive. Oh, it was not that tiebreaker.